where science and technology help society be richer, safer, cleaner, healthier. RCA addresses the needs of nature and human beings. RCA, seeking harmony and prosperity. RCA Regional Cooperative Agreement. What is RCA? Mutation breeding enhancing agricultural productivity. Non-destructive testing perfectly detecting invisible structural faults. Sources of drinking water being sought out where water is scarce. And finally, medical technology diagnosing to cure cancer. Nuclear technologies make huge contribution to improving human well-being, especially in agriculture, industry, the environment and medical care. Countries that recognize the importance of nuclear technology have pursued the mutual development of nuclear technology. International society is collaborating in the effort. And so, Asia, Pacific countries signed the Regional Cooperative Agreement that was the RCA in 1972. The main mission of the RCA is to find and adopt nuclear technologies that can address the socio-economic needs in the region, to provide means for customized technology and knowledge to be shared amongst the government parties, and to encourage sustainability of nuclear technology capabilities in the region. 22 government parties participate in the RCA. The RCA government parties are Australia, Bangladesh, Cambodia, China, Fiji, India, Indonesia, Japan, Republic of Korea, Laos, Malaysia, Mongolia, Myanmar, Nepal, New Zealand, Pakistan, Philippines, Palau, Singapore, Sri Lanka, Thailand, and Vietnam. 188 RCA projects have been successfully implemented using a total budget of $67.6 million until 2014, and more than 8,900 professionals have been trained. The success story. RCA has achieved significant results in the agricultural, industrial, environmental and medical sector thanks to its model of regional cooperation.
RCA has about 40 years history to benefit member country in the field of human health, agriculture and industrial development.
The development of agriculture is especially very important in the RCA program. Accordingly, the government parties have improved agricultural productivity by adopting nuclear technologies which have resulted in a number of high yield varieties of grain, the eradication of crop vermin for long-term storage of food, improved livestock forage development, and soil and water management for food production. Many RCA government parties have dramatically improved agricultural productivity thanks to the development and dissemination of new agricultural varieties made possible for the application of radiation technology.
In this project, we irradiate the seeds of sorghum by gamma irradiation, and we evaluate the yields to increase between 20 to 30%.
For example, India improved the yield and quality of groundnuts using new varieties developed by mutation breeding. Sri Lanka also enhanced the yield and quality of crops such as capsicum, rambutan plants through effective pest control by applying radiation technology. Bangladesh, the Philippines, China, Indonesia and Myanmar are conducting research on animal nutrition and metabolism, By applying radioisotope technology, 39 new feeds have been developed. The RCA program also applies nuclear technologies in environmental areas in a variety of ways to produce improvements for government parties. By alleviating air pollution, searching for clean drinking water, and preventing underground water pollution by charting the path of pollution. RCA also enables the analysis of soil erosion and the treatment of sewage and wastewater.
Main achievement of this project was that we were able to get better information on the processes of groundwater and surface water interaction.
Bangladesh analyzed pollutants in the atmosphere and reduced air pollution by a third thanks to ion beam analysis technology. Likewise, the RCA has contributed to government parties, conserving and maintaining a clean environment by continuously distributing various nuclear technologies. RCA projects have also contributed to the industrial development of government parties in the region. The application of radiation processing has helped industry in the areas of treatment of agricultural products and medical device sterilization. Safety inspection of large structures such as dams and bridges and non-destructive testing on industrial products. In particular, NDT is a technology for finding invisible defects. NDT is an important technology that is applied to transport, construction, as well as the medical field.
And at the beginning, we give emphasis on training manpower in each member state. So as a result, each member state, they have their own experts in the field.
In the medical sector, early diagnosis of cancer and dementia is possible with PET and SPECT, which uses radioisotope. Radiation technology also used to cure various diseases. RCA is concentrating on sharing the related medical technology by providing education and training.
RCA has usually promoted effective technical cooperation in radiation medicine through fellowship, regional training course, and expert mission. It enhances public health and quality of life in the Asian region.
RCA government parties frequently work together on partnership projects in collaboration with international organizations like UNDP and FNCA. RCA and UNDP develop partnership projects on mitigating the coastal impact of tsunami using nuclear technology, promoting nuclear SPECT and PET imaging technologies and electron beam applications.
Tsunami impact project with the cooperation of the RCA and UNDP. It was the most successful research because a close collaboration of both organizations.
The Messenger of Prosperity, RCA. The RCA projects have customized implementation strategies which are tailored to the region and ensure the effective cooperation of government parties. The RCA carries out projects effectively by supporting education and training, which are the key to sustainable nuclear technology transfer. The RCA dispatches professionals who are familiar with the region's education needs. The RCA assists government parties lacking of facilities to use those of other government parties. The RCA establishes strategies that promote information exchange on developing nuclear technology. The review, analysis and development of RCA projects are conducted annually at the two RCA policy meetings, the National Representative Meeting and the General Conference Meeting. In addition, the RCA addresses major policy issues. The 2012 to 2017 Midterm Strategic Plan has set the future policy direction.
Over the past 40 years, technology transfer has been very effective in upgrading the capabilities of member states in the region. For the future, the challenge is going to be bringing in new technology.
The RCA Regional Office was established in 2002 in Daejeon, Republic of Korea. The mission of RCARO is to expand partnership with other international organizations, such as the UNDP, to promote RCA activities both regionally and internationally, and to enhance the RCA information service through the RCA website. At the same time, the IAEA provides financial and technological support for the RCA projects and their implementation.
The IAEA shall continue supporting RCA future activities and initiatives. We will play the role of a reliable partner to further strengthen RCA's performance and enlarge its outreach in the region.
The name representing partnership. The name of development. The name of prosperity for the future. RCA. The RCA will continuously expand its collaboration with international organizations and countries in the region. The future for nuclear technology that RCA has been pioneering is now beginning. RCA, Regional Cooperative Agreement.